children, welcome to our Hero Kids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpa Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn the ULL words. So children, let us look the ULL words. So children, all these are your ULL word. And your first ULL word is P-U-L-L. Pull. P-U-L-L. Pull. And your next ULL word is B-U-L-L. Bull. B-U-L-L. Bull. And our next ULL word is F-U-L-L. Full. F-U-L-L. Full. So children, all these are your ULL word. So you have to learn all these ULL word with their spelling. And children, you have to make the writing practice of all these word. So children, now we will go to our next activity. And in our next activity, we are going to learn numbers from 191 to 200. So children, let us look the numbers. 191 192 193 194 195 196 197 198 198 199 199 200 200. So children, all these are numbers from 191 to 200. So children, we will also learn the places of ones, tens and hundred. So children, we will take the example of number 193. So children, in number 193, how many ones, how many tens and how many hundreds are there? So children, in number 193, there are 3 ones, 9 tens and 1 hundred. So children, 100, 9 tens and 3 ones is number 193. And children, your next number is 199. So how many ones, tens and hundreds are there? There are 9 ones, 9 tens and 1 hundred. So children, 100, 9 tens and 9 ones is your number 199. And children, just like this, tell me in number 200, how many ones, how many tens and how many hundreds are there? In number 200, there are 0 ones, 0 tens and 2 hundreds. So children, 200, 0 tens and 0 ones is number 200. So children, like this, you have to practice all these numbers. And now children, we will move towards our next activity. So bachcho, hamari agli activity mein hum kya karenge? Hamari agli activity mein hum hindi padhenge. To sabhi bachche apni hindi ki kitab aao matra milaye nikalenge aur is kitab ki prishth sankhya 64 ko खोलेंगे. तो बच्चों, यह है पृष्ठ संख्या 64. आपको इस पृष्ठ को खोलना है और यहाँ पर दिए गए कविता को हमें पढ़ना है. तो बच्चों, मैं इस दिए गए कविता को गाऊंगी और आपको मेरे साथ साथ गाना है. ओके बच्चों, तो हम गाएंगे यह कविता. नानी नानी यह कविता एक बार और पढ़ेंगे। नानी नानी कहो कहानी, पहनो ऐना कहो कहानी, नई कहो या कहो पुरानी, नानी नानी कहो कहानी। तो बच्चों आपको इस कविता को बार बार दोहराना है और इस कविता को याद करना है, और कविता याद करने के बाद आपको हमें WhatsApp पर इसे भेजना है। तो बच्चों हम मिलेंगे आपकी अगली कक्षा में। बाय बाय बच्चों।